Now, you've heard the term thread, which also used in the context of an operating system. What is the difference between a process and a thread? An analogy will help here. Let's say here is a morning newspaper. This morning newspaper lying on the dining table is like a program in memory, no life. I come to the dining table, pick up the newspaper, in particular the sports section of the newspaper, and start reading it. My starting to read the sports section of the newspaper is akin to the operating system giving life to the program by starting to execute it. So now there's one life in the program. That is one line of control that is coursing through the code and data structures of the program. This is what is called the thread of execution through the program. So we have one thread of control that is coursing through this program, just as I'm reading a section of the newspaper. Now, my wife comes along, and being the more responsible one in the family, picks up the business section and starts reading it. That's perfectly fine. Depending on our interests, I'm reading the sports section, my wife is reading the business section, each is reading a different section of the same newspaper. Now, similarly, we can have multiple lives coursing through the program, each blazing a completely different trail through the code and data structures of the program. Now, each of this is a thread of control. Now, could there be a conflict between these different threads of control? Sure. Both my wife and I may want to read the same section of the newspaper. That's a conflict. Similarly, the threads that are executing within the same program may want to read or update the same data structures. These are the issues that the operating system has to deal with, and this is what I meant when I said that the operating system is the arbiter for competing requests for resources. Now, generalizing it, a program can have several threads of control, and each thread of control may be coursing through different sections of the program, and they could also be competing for the same section of the program as well as the same data structures in order to manipulate. Thus, a process is a program plus the state of all the threads that are executing within the program. Just as a single newspaper could be shared by me, my wife, and possibly my children, in a similar manner, a program may have multiple lives that are coursing through it, and each is a thread of control, and the process is the program in execution, meaning it is the program plus the state of all the threads that are currently executing within this program. For example, if this program is a web browser, one thread in this program could be fetching a page that I've requested from the remote server, and another thread could be painting the screen for me.